and today we're in Kensington Market checking out a French-inspired Japanese cafe with intricately made desserts, drinks, and much more. They also use a ton of ingredients imported from Japan. So let's go get our sweet on.